Alright guys, I am back with some Warframe, and I'm trying to make some sense of this. Jordan, you asked me how you liked Laura Fence. You asked her out? What are you talking about, man? Who's Laura? Oh yeah, the N-word, that's a big one too. Hey Fence, will the game ticket count as the hour for the Encore Akibio Kami bot? Yes it will, Winterhawk. Cancer, the C word is cute. Yeah, what Genie Bear said up there earlier, if you state what you want me to play during the encore, we can just do that too. And then what that'll do is effectively rule out anybody from overriding what you want. But if you don't have any preference, then you can just purchase the time and that's fine. Yeah, this is all new stuff, guys. So when you guys are purchasing things, keep in mind that this is all very new. We haven't had the opportunity to do this stuff very often. So we're kind of learning, you know. You guys are the first to be doing it. So I hate to say it, but you guys are kind of like our guinea pigs, you know. But it'll get worked out soon, and it'll be awesome. Oh, I need to change my title because I'm not playing Warframe anymore. Let's see. Warframe. Okay. Get into my van for free candy. Okay. Put on some music. Okay. Winterhawk, yeah, I am playing Warframe. I'll get Reaper in here. All right, Dark Reaper. How about Piglet instead? No, I didn't, Winterhawk. I didn't say I'm not playing Warframe anymore. Must have heard me wrong. Okay. As long as it has free Wi-Fi, I'll do it. Whoa. Inward is bad, but Niglet is okay? I thought I was the troll here. Seriously. Yep, this is Lindsay Sterling, Winterhawk. Yeah, guys, if you have a gray screen, just refresh the stream.
What's up, Riker?
Hey, what's going on, dude?
Not much, man.
How are you doing, man? You doing okay?
Fine. Yeah, all better.
Good deal, man.
Yep.
Okay.
Do what you want to do, guys.
We were thinking about doing that T4 key. Stan wanted to do a defense or a survival. I forget which thing it was he wanted to do as well. So there's a few options.
Do you guys want a chance to have a Tower 3 survival key?
I do not have a Tower 3 survival key. I wish I did.
Yeah, that would be good because on rotation C we would be able to get a Revolt Prime chassis.
Oh, and I'll see. That would be sweet.
That is the last piece, and you have your set, sir.
Wow. You guys really did some work on that.
Yeah, me and Austin. We've been doing it on the low.
You guys are awesome. Thanks again. Like, seriously, that's really cool.
Oh, me, I just got the Cronin, so I'm hyped.
Oh, dude, me too! I just picked him up!
I just like picked him up like literally an hour ago, but I've only used it once. It's already level 13.
It looks awesome.
Do you have the mod for it, Gemini Cross?
Let me see. I'm not sure.
Stand.
Hold on. Let me see what Blackie said too. So Blackie Love said, so I just thought of something. If I wanted to join the party purchase, but I don't have a PC and can't actually play, could people just join your party and talk to you for real and not in chat? Or maybe you could make a purchase option for more than 20k gil for people that would actually talk to you. Because that'd be a good idea, because if people are here for a long time, you could figure out if you can trust them and not worry about people who would hack. Just the thought. So you're thinking like something along the lines of like Skype or something like that, Blackie? Is that what you mean? Yeah, Genie Bear and I will definitely talk about that some more. Sounds like an interesting idea. All right, I'm looking at stance mods here. Yep, I do have Gemini Cross. Awesome.
All right, good. That would be your mod that you would want to equip for it.
Okay.
Well, unless there's the rare one, but I don't have one. So. Rare stance for transport.
Okay, what is this? Go rap some kids. Your man is black, I can't change it. You have no proof. You guys are cracking me up. Oh man. What's up, Winterhawk? Just an idea, because some people aren't able to play the game. Like me, for instance, and when people join the game with him, they can also talk. So just cut out the gameplay and let people just talk. So you're thinking, like, instead of having, like a time where we're actually playing games and talking, like you'd come into the
winter, but we couldn't.
So
we had so many people.
So you'd come into the party and just kind of like we wouldn't play any games, we just hang out and talk. Is that sort of what you mean? We could do that. I mean, we have a lot of things to discuss here on the fence. It could be something that could be implemented like in a Thoughtful Thursday or something like that. What am I missing from you, Winter? So do I get credit for at least trying to help? Yeah, Winter, I don't... Everybody that tried, they get credit. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know what's going on with you guys. Actually, I might need to level up some of this unranked crap. Do we want to do that? Before we try to do the T4, or do we just want to go and attempt the T4?
Oh, that'll be funny. I would have to put on good stuff. I just formed my, Chroma, so you might need to do a low mission like a tower one defense or something.
Oh, okay. Hey, Winterhawk, you need to leave your clan, man, so I can send you an invite.
What? He joined another clan? What happened to that?
He's been doing it over and over, I think, to get a part or something for Volt. He didn't want to wait for the Volt Prime or Volt Helmet to be finished researching. I'll give you anything you want. It is in my van. What the heck, dollars?
Whoa. Don't blame me, please.
Super Fork, welcome to the fence. How are you doing today? I'm black walking down the street and got arrested. What the hell, Craig? Are you serious?
What?
Like, are you for real? That's horrible. That is racist. But, like, if that actually happened to you, that sounds terrible. Just flavored candy? Ew. You'd basically just make, like, Ajax flavored candy at that point. Make it taste like chemicals, please.
Oh,
alright, Winter's in here. Reaper should be in here.
Oh, there you go. I just got the invitation.
And who's the last one we're gonna bring in here? Bring in Austin.
Yeah, he's the one. He wanted to play with you.
Okay, cool.
He was telling me.
Man, I wish these guys still made awesome music. Freaking System of a Down. Come into my van, guys. What kind of candy you got, Bear? You got bear candy? Yeah, you got
like
bear
caramel.
Candy?
Mm. It's honey. It's honey.
Oh, yes.
You got honey in your cake. That's
the best. Okay, we're gonna do T1 Exterminate. Okay, give me a sec to change some of my gear.
Put on your unranked stuff.
So, okay. Vasto Prime. Yes.
All right.
And
oh, yeah, so I'm rank 8. I'm hyped.
Dude, I'm hyped for you. Congrats.
Yeah, I'm building the dragon to come now.
I hope I don't constantly die because I'm taking in like rank 10 Boban and like unranked Comb, Vasto Prime, and Cronin.
It's alright. Wait, oh, no, Fence's not gonna leave and rejoin. You'll have to leave and rejoin. You're the one who's messed up.
If it comes down to it though, I don't mind doing it if I need to. Has he left already and tried to come back?
Yeah, he has.
Okay, tell him I'll be right back then.
He's doing it again.
Okay. I have black flavor candy. It tastes like grape soda and KFC. Oh my god, Craig.
Wow.
Oh, Craig. That's... Okay, well, that's hilarious. You guys are going to have to be careful with the racist talk in here. If someone happens to wander into the chat and they feel offended, they're going to want to leave or they're going to want to send a report or something like that. We want to avoid that. So be careful about things that you're typing in the chat, guys, when it comes to racisms, sexisms, anything like that. All right, still nothing for Austin? Oh, cool. I can hear you. All right, my body is ready.
All righty then. Austin, it's all up to you. Except, yep.
Blackie Love, roar! Austin. I'm a bear!
Austin, nobody has a Tower 3 Tower 3 survival. We're dying here. Right?
I'll wreck all you in your M80s. Who's got an M80 here?
The last piece eludes us. I've been farming for the chassis for like a week now. Just the chassis.
Oh my god.
I no longer have any Tower 3 C keys.
Ribbit. Oh, Ribbit. Struggles. Ribbit. I turned myself into a fucking toad.
Good job, man. You got a ribbit. Oh wait, you did again, right?
Yeah, I did.
That's how you do it.
This Cronin looks so good on.
Dude, it's awesome the way it sticks to your back, too. Oh, God.
Whoa, the lag. Is anyone else getting this lag right?
I got a tad bit, yeah. Can't remember. Oh, God. Oh. Okay.
I got my Bolter Prime, so I'm just. Able to go through this, but
dude, nice.
Yeah, I was able to form on my Chroma again, so he now has Warframe up. So automatically when he came on, I just gave him redirection, rank 10, and vitality rank 10. So he has like 500 health.
Oh my god.
He's level 10.
That's insane.
Yeah. Yep.
Hey, this is Sarah and Helmet Booster alert.
Why is this comb insane? I can see if this thing was modded out, it'd just be ridiculous.
Yes, it's actually really good.
It's
insanely overpowered.
Valvin is overpowered if you use him right.
I love him.
Valvin would be your favorite Warframe. All you gotta do is set up a whole bunch of electric balls. All over.
Dude, along he's so powerful.
Yep. Oh wow, I missed the elevator.
Way to go. And I love bears. Well, who doesn't? Only crazy people would hate bears. 5 form of Boltor. Nice, Super Fork.
My Boltor's form. It's just Catalyst.
Oh. Aww.
It's
Or reactor, whatever it's called.
Everyone maximizes the Boltor Prime. Where the hell am I going? I'm like just trying to find you guys. I'm going some random ass directions. Yeah, I got like.
Destroying stuff at this point.
I just got stuck back here. I'm not even making any experience anymore.
Let's look for the treasure room in here.
Okay.
Before
wait.
We all start
did we get this one stuff. That's underneath the water? Or the waterfall thing? No, we didn't. Okay, so Fence, will you be putting SharePlay thing into the shop? I worry about the security issues that would cause. It's the one thing. So I'm still thinking about it.
Treasure room in here. If you guys want to come.
Okay.
I put a waypoint in.
Oh God.
Don't destroy anything in here until fence comes.
I will be there. I'm a coming. See.
Oh my bases.
Yeah, I know, right?
Are belong to us.
I've never seen that many bases.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello.
Look what I built.
Oh, this is a random place. I remember this one. Sweet. Cool. Thanks, guys.
Loot galore.
Oh, I got a range mod. Hee. See,
Okay, good luck finding your way out, guys.
Yeah, okay.
My orthos. Oh god, nope. Never mind. Good luck finding my way out too.
See, Super Fork's got Soma P, Vectis, Paris, Dread, Angstrom, Vasto, Aklex, and all that. Okay, but I'm sensing a but.
What I don't have.
And I have like six. I've got like six times that in my inventory too. Okay, that's awesome.
You want to help a brother out, man?
Right?
Oh. Yeah?
Corrupted heavy gunner, stop it.
I might. I'll have to check.
Oh, I'm messing this up so bad. Alright, hold on. I got it.
I'm looking for the other treasure.
No, I'm not.
Now.
I'm not gonna get it at all. I am fucking this all up. There we go. Okay.
I found the other treasure room.
Oh, nice. Okay, Genie Bear. Good luck on your game, Bear. Gonna kick some butt.
Guys, come in here. I found another one.
Oh. All right, on my way.
Oh.
Damn it.
I'm waypointing my carrier.
You're waypointing your carrier? So every time it moves around, you're just like, oh.
No, because my carrier.
Oh yeah, bounce pad! You're so smart, Super Fork. I didn't even think about that.
Wait, oh, what? Are we all using Cronin's right now?
I think a lot of us are.
Well, just the three of us.
That's pretty funny.
Did anybody get a mod?
No, I didn't from that one. Alright, next time I'm in that situation, Super Fork, I'm totally gonna use a bounce pad. I forget that I have that sometimes.
You would have to use that on us too.
Yeah, it'll help everybody.
Everybody.
Alright. Ooh, there's a mod right there. Noise.
It makes me feel like I have wounds. I like it so much.
It just looks so hardcore. Yeah.
Yeah. It's like I'm gonna rip somebody's throat out with you. That's how hardcore it looks. So yeah, I got the Octocore, and I maxed out the rank 30.
Oh, nice, dude. Like congratulations. It. What?
Yeah,
but Az talked it up so much.
Yeah.
Aww.
I thought it was going to be awesome. I guess it just needs the right mods on it, but I don't think I have those mods.
Damn, that sucks. Alright, we'll see you later, TYB Dollars. You take care, man. We'll see you next time on the fence. Let's see, coming from a soulful 3-form of Valbon player. Oh, okay, awesome. So you got the experience
funny.
In Valbon.
Winterhawk, I don't think there will be a Chroma Prime. OP to the max.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Chroma already is one of the best Warframes in the game.
I really like him. He's freaking cool. He's so tanky, too.
Yeah, you saw how I'm level 10 and I'm wrecking stuff.
Yeah. It's freaking stupid. Like how powerful he is, it's stupid.
Though.
Oh, snap.
Wait, what killed me, though?
That turret up above, I think.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that was lame.
when you don't pay attention, you get 6 slash damage on you.
Oh. Oh, I hate that. That just happened to me too. Hey, welcome back to the fence, Mr. Nasty Time.
Hey, that's a very, very weird name. I like it.
He was in here yesterday or the day before. I know the music is a bit brutal. Godsmack sometimes goes down that road.
I was trying to watch the stream earlier today in class, but my phone was so low on battery.
Oh, that
so
sucks.
I was like exclamation point high, and then I had to like to get off. 15%. So I just like turned my app off. I was like, oh man, I feel bad. I think I'm there.
I saw that. That was pretty funny. This music makes you horny, Super Fork. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Right on.
Okay.
What the hell? KFC is fucking OP. Alright, yeah. Yeah, thanks, guys. Thanks for shutting that down. We don't need to get back into the racism chat. About 3 days until my chroma is done. Dude, 3 days? That's it? That's it? You're getting so close.
Wow,
yeah.
Nice one, yeah.
I got, let's see, 3 days plus 3 days. I got 6 days plus 12 hours. I got 6 days and 12 hours because I can't get that stupid helmet.
Aww.
Wow, Volter Prime stock. What, the Volt Prime helmet?
Yeah. No, not
okay,
Volt
stock. Okay, cool. Dude, that's awesome. I think he's pretty hard to get, isn't he? Like, just his pieces don't drop very much. Volt Prime.
Oh yeah, it's so hard.
Mm-hmm. You have no idea.
Dude, I've been farming just for the chassis for the last week.
Damn. Super Fork, you can add me. Just drop a follow and then just add my PSN. Here's my PSN ID, man.
Yeah, dude, I've gotten lucky with buying the parts.
Joker Wells, welcome back to the fence. I'm doing pretty well, man. Doing pretty well. How are you doing, Joker?
So, Reaper, can you check and see if you got the ultra stuff?
Oh, wait, what did you say you need?
Blueprint,
okay.
For what?
I have not, Winterhawk. Okay. Let me take a look at that real quick before I forget. All you need is system and blueprint for what was that, Joker? I don't remember what it was you needed. Super Fork, man, you just became one among the fence. Thank you so much for being here this evening. Appreciate all the love and support. I'm glad that you're enjoying the show, dude. Go ahead and send me a friend request on PSN, and I'll get you added. Okay,
I don't have that. Wait, do you have a Nyx Prime system by any chance?
I have, like, 5 of those.
Here you go, imprints.
Would you mind giving me one later?
All right, in an hour and a half, Winterhawk, this imprint will be ready.
Oh, you're imprinting your Kubro for Winter?
Yeah, Winter wanted it because he liked the big ones, I guess. Giggity.
Well, the big ones are worth a lot.
I did not know that. Oh. You just have to have the imprints, like, you have to buy them from the market, I think, and then go to your Kubro section and you can do it. Oh, Joker Wells, you're farming for Volt Prime. Dang, we were just talking about that. Dude, good luck, man.
Do you have a chassis? Like, you just have to have a chassis here?
I do not.
Giggity,
giggity, giggity, goo!
Alright,
I'm ready. My body is ready. I'm gonna start dropping orbs like they're hot.
I'll put down some, like, when we start the mission, I'll put down some, what's it called?
Okay. Whatchamahiggy? Okay. Alright. I just got your ad there, JT. We are now friends.
Accept it. Family Guy for
accept
life
your destiny. Vince. Wait, can I cheer for myself? Is that appropriate?
I don't know, is it?
I don't know. I'm like seriously wondering about this. Cause I'll do it. I'll show up with like a Vince like flag behind me. Like, I'll deck it all out with some graphics and stuff. It'll be fantastic.
That's so many puns in one sentence. You can hold a fence while be sitting on your deck.
You're damn right. Oh, man. Just got Ash and allows Family Guy. Dude, Ash is a great frame. Why are we still waiting? Winter.
I don't know. Winter.
Yep, just don't give it away. Your Kubro imprint is worth a lot of platinum. For real, Mr. Nasty Time?
Which one is it?
Well,
the bulky Kubro imprint?
He only has the bulky rock, so.
Yeah.
So it's not that rare. But if I gave him like a bulky hero, then he's like, oh,
yeah, I'm not really sure what that is, Super Fork, the infested Cronin.
Winter. Start the mission.
How do you get rid of the infos? Because I'm trying to scan, I got a crappy. I don't want it.
Oh no, I think you have to buy new ones, because once they're used, they're like one time use.
You can't get rid of them. You're so lucky you have Alvin.
Craig, get a part of a fence and write fence on it.
Grab a fence and write fence.
Yeah, get a piece of a fence, write fence on it, and then I could like make a bunch of those and then create a fence with it, and then take a picture and post that picture onto the fence, and then have that as my background.
Fenceception.
Oh my god. See my name glowing in your screen. Do you really, Super Fork? That's cool.
Wait, whoever's running into the battle, wait.
Okay.
We don't want to do this yet. We have to wait for Winter. He's AFK.
Oh, yeah.
Ready? Wait, ready, Winter? Let's go.
Hey, look, it's I'm missing.
There is a new melee weapon on PC Warframe. It's like the infested version of Cronin. It's fucking awesome. Yeah, that's what you were talking about earlier, right? I thought I said something about that.
Dude, you know that they're releasing raids for Warframe, right?
It's
one raid, right? It's called, I forgot, like, Law of Retribution. To get it, you have to play 100,000 credits just to unlock the key to use it.
Wow.
Right? I'm not even done yet. The mission is a sabotage, hijack, and assassinate mixed together.
What? That's awesome!
Right? And it takes about 30 minutes to do it if you have a good squad.
There's gonna be plenty of people trying to build up and like actually work well together. So that's gonna take up a lot of time.
The boss alone takes like 20 minutes.
That's pretty
cool,
actually.
Unless you can like take him out really hard. Because the boss is Vahek. In the Terraform,
if you
ever fought him on Earth.
Yeah, he's an asshole.
Yeah. You have to fight that, pretty much.
Dude, we will. But we can all do it.
Yeah, you have to grab the Stars of Sirius and the mightiest members.
Yeah, dude, we'll put together this, like, elite slaying squad.
I will totally be on that for you. I'll be your healer. I'll even try and get a Trinity for you, mate.
Dude.
Trinity will be the ultimate healer.
It'll be really good to have multiple types of frames in that, honestly.
Yeah, I saw that, like, the ultimate way to beat it was, there was three frosts, right?
Uh-huh.
There was, two damage dealers. I think there was a Valve in there, right?
Right.
And then there was a Trinity there, obviously, to heal the team. I think they had a Nova there.
I love this gun.
And then the last one they had there was another Trinity. They needed all that just to keep the team alive.
Wow. Multiple trinities. That's something.
Two. Yeah, because you have to keep 8 players alive.
Right. You think they'd try to do like a mix of maybe like Trinity and an Oberon or something like that, but maybe he just wouldn't do any good in that raid.
Well, Oberon, to be honest, isn't the best of Warframes. And if you're putting him against an elite boss like Vahek, I don't think that'll do too well, in my personal opinion. I'm an Oberon hater.
That's true. You are, and we'd have to test it out to really find out for sure.
True. But Oberon only has one healing ability, if I'm correct.
Yeah, that's a whole team, which is nice.
Trinity has like 3. So.
Yeah, her recovery rate is ridiculous too. Winterhawk, dude. I don't know what the best frame besides Chroma would be in the game. I think that I keep hearing wonderful things about Mesa.
Mesa too.
And then, of course, if you're looking for tankiness, like ones that just won't die, Valkyr. I guess it's hard to just specify which would be the best Warframe because they're all used for such different tasks, you know?
In the end, it depends on what he's looking for in a Warframe.
Yeah.
If he's looking for speed and agility, you want to go for a Nova. Right? Because Nova does damage and speed. If you want tankiness, you would go for either Rhino or Valkyr.
Right.
If you want, like, just straight up brutality, you would go for Mesa. She slaughters things.
With her gunslinging epicness.
Yes, I need to get a Mesa, but neither of us out V coordinates. Oh, God.
Me too, man.
Oh, man.
Okay. Winterhawk says he's kind of used to slow and shitty Rhino, so he's not really worried about like speed and all that. And then Volt's pretty fast, yeah. I like Volt, but that's my biased opinion, honestly. So I don't want to recommend Volt.
Volt Prime's pretty good too.
Volt Prime.
Think so?
Yeah. So what I've done is I went on. My laptop and had re-downloaded Warframe because I had like deleted Warframe after not playing it so long.
Oh really?
So I guess they reset my account. Oh great. I lost my dread, my hate, and despair.
Oh no.
Whatever.
That sucks.
I only play it on PS4 now anymore. So whatever.
That's right.
So
that's what's up.
Start. Now I have Vault. I have Volt on there now.
Dude, this thing is freaking overpowered as hell. It's like a shotgun assault rifle. The comb. Oh my god. And it has retarded range. Like, they all hit from a ridiculous distance, and then it just starts shooting faster the longer you hold the trigger. And it does so much damage.
I'm just plowing through them. What's it called? The Cronin?
The Cronins? Oh, that's pretty fantastic as well. Me too, Bear. That's a great song.
Look high and low. I'm gonna switch just to it. See, like...
Check them facts. You used all your Oxium on your Chroma frame? Damn.
Yeah, Oxium is so hard to get. Oh wait, who put the laser up?
I don't know, I didn't see anyone behind there.
You
Where's
like
the last
color
guy?
Frame for my Cronin, man?
Your
color frame for my Cronin.
Let me see. Oh, it looks cool. I like
the
green.
Oh, yeah. The turquoise, my favorite color right there.
That's what's up, man.
Yep.
Hey, Reaper, do you think you should tell him?
Oh, shit.
He already knows. Winter blew us up.
Loki is just a phase. Joker.
Winter blew us up. Yeah, he said earlier that that we were trying to get it.
You do a lot more damage with the critical from a normal Soma, really? So do you think, like, Soma's better than Soma Prime?
No. What are you talking about? What?
Because there are some there's some regular weapons that seem to fare better than the Prime versions, which kind of confuses me.
There is no thing. The Prime version is naturally better because it stacks. They make it Prime for a reason.
Well, I know, but some of them just respec stats. Like, it doesn't actually up something a lot. It just changes the way the weapon functions.
Like what?
The Bratton, if I remember right, changes one of its attack values to a higher value, if I remember right.
Well, if you think about it, though, Bratton was a pretty bad weapon. Anyway, so...
Dude, that thing can wreck, though, if you have the right build on it. I've seen it happen. it's embarrassing, but it can happen.
Or the Bratton Prime?
Just the regular one.
What? No way.
Yeah.
I want to see.
It can do work with the right mods. You'd be surprised. Is Vince back on? I'm watching Family Guy. Yeah, Blackie Love, I've been on for a while, girl. Which episode of Family Guy are you watching?
Walking.
You're walking an episode of Family Guy like a dog?
Yep. I have it on a leash. Giggity, giggity.
Loki isn't a phase, he is life.
Oh, have you been able to see the Simpsons Family Guy crossover yet?
No, not yet. I still want to.
Oh man, you gotta sit down and watch it. It's awesome. I want to just say what happened so bad, but I can't.
Don't tell me.
No spoilers.
But so, someone can crit mods and all. I see. So if you're just to run flat damage, you could go comb. But then if you wanted to use crits as well, then you'd use Soma.
Yeah. Soma OP. Uh-huh.
Wait. Oh god, we like went to it. Yeah, Super Fork, you can send me your build, man. I'll check it out.
65%.
Okay. When does the Steam code expire? TYB dollars, the Steam code should not expire. But only you can activate it. Because you're the one that's clicked the link now.
I don't have Steam. So.
Dude, get Steam. You get lots of like cheap-ass games on Steam.
My friend bought me Terraria on Steam. $6.
Dude, it's awesome. Steam's great. They have the best sales in all of gaming, in my opinion. The only one that's starting to compete in terms of like deals and sales in video games now is like companies like Green Man Gaming.
I would be so messed up tomorrow and buy a game ticket for Minecraft during second block. Hold it out.
They're like, what
everyone
the fuck?
Rage on me.
Eat my shorts, Stewie.
They,
like,
they would be so mad at me. They'd be like, first you ruin our terrifying Tuesday, and now you're ruining our boyfriend Wednesday.
Making us play Minecraft on Wednesday. We'd be like, what the hell?
This is not natural.
What is going on? The schedule's getting all wonky.
I broke it.
Oh god.
Wait, what?
Tell me.
He already knows.
Tell me what?
Winter blew us up.
That's for the past few weeks, maybe we've been trying to get Volt Guard.
That's what I heard, man. I thought that was amazing.
Winter blew us up. Didn't I not say that?
No, like, seriously, though, I want to say, like, I really do appreciate that. It's so cool. And regardless of whether or not the surprise was kind of blown up, it's awesome that you guys were thinking of me that much to do that. Because you do know that Volt is my favorite Warframe. And so that is, like, a really freaking cool thing for you guys to do. I really appreciate that.
We started going through a tough time. We were like, we need to help this dude out.
Aww.
We were like, squad, assemble. Squad disbanded. So now it's just me and Austin left. And I think Jordan's still trying to do it behind the scenes, but you know Jordan.
Yeah. You guys are the coolest. Alright, Dollars, you take care of yourself, man.
At this point, it's just me and Austin. We're the last men standing.
We just need the chest.
Yeah, and no one has Chaos 3 survivals anymore. So.
Okay. Fence, you should either add Frightening Friday or replace Terrifying Tuesday. Why is that? Why do you want me to replace Terrifying Tuesday? I like Terrifying Tuesday. I think a lot of people like Terrifying Tuesday. But another streamer I follow does horror games on Fridays.
Oh, then just keep on Tuesday then. You don't want to mess up your life schedule, man.
No, it's not that. It's I have this thing where I like to have some bit of originality. Things that I do.
Yeah, then keep it Tuesday, man.
I like it on Tuesday.
Hopefully not to get scared.
On Tuesday. Oh, dear God. Balbon, like balls of power.
Light on fire. Chroma OP, everyone's on fire.
Do you have irradiated the song from OP? He's almost better at crowd control than that Omnix. Because if there's a big group of enemies, you can just cast irradiating this arm. They'll lose all their weapons and they'll start attacking each other.
Wow. I love radiation.
Oh,
it's so freaking funny.
The only Loki Prime power I have is
Oh, I went down. Damn, that sucks. Can I join anytime soon, Super Fork? This session, I'm not sure if you're gonna get to join because there's only 15 minutes left in my stream tonight, and I'm actually going an hour extra tonight because. Akibi Okami purchased an Encore, which is an item that you can spend your gil on here on the fence. You can only use it once per block, and it can only be used during the second block, but it makes me play games for an extra hour, so I stay live for an extra hour. Because normally I only do like 4-hour blocks.
Now you're doing 9 hours today.
That's right.
Very successful.
Great success!
Yeah. Goal accomplished.
I can't wait to do our 24-hour stream, dude. It's gonna be awesome, guys.
Yeah, I was so hyped. I leave for like 30 minutes, and I come back. You got 500 followers.
I know, right?
I have blood on my hands.
Trippy.
Crazy stuff.
Yeah. Somebody show Blackie some love right now. I don't know what's going on. The chat's like all in arms about Warframe at the moment.
They're mad. They're mad. I'm sorry, guys. I know you wanted to see the end of the game, but I had to troll.
No, it's okay. Honestly, it's a cliffhanger, so now people have to come back next Tuesday to see what happens at the end of Evil Within.
Yep.
And Reaper's
best
just gonna
ending ever.
Game tickets.
Hey, I've got 8 hours to watch finish that game next time.
4,000.
I can do it.
You sure? I'll
yes.
Come back during the second block. Game ticket.
No!
I'll do it in the first block and be like, game ticket Minecraft played. I'm not playing with you, but you're playing.
How much is a game ticket?
4,000 gil.
Oh.
I'm new to the art of fencing, but I'll get there. Yeah, no problem, Super Fork.
I actually fenced before.
Really? Dude, fencing is cool. I always thought fencers were awesome.
Can everybody just keep on fail 3 and fence right now?
No, don't fail 3 me. I need the power.
Well, he is only level, like, 9.
Yeah, look at me go. Look at my level 9 ass go.
I'm
still kind of tearing it up, too.
I haven't died once.
Damn.
Austin, how are you going down? But I'm level 11 and haven't gone down once.
Oh, God, fire. Lasers. Freaking lasers.
Blizzard likes to activate lasers.
Yeah, blame the lasers, man. Blame the lasers.
I would.
I have video proof.
Video proof. True facts.
I just saved that video clip.
And Winter streaming. I mean, Riker streaming it.
Oh, God.
So. Oh, my Chroma just barfed again. I don't know why he does it, but he's barfing.
You know, I'd like this Vasto Prime more if it had a bigger clip. But it does reload very quickly.
I need a prime secondary weapon. My secondary weapon is just a dual Zestra, and I feel so
un-versionalized. Like, it's horrible, but I haven't
guessed codes. What does Vortex do again? I forget what Vortex does. I'm a Valbon noob.
Do it. It sucks everyone in to one area. It's awesome.
Oh, it's okay. That's kind of awesome.
Use your vortex, man.
Fence. like it fades out.
Yeah.
Form a blueprint. Yes. I'm going to die if we go on any further. Like, I'm already dying pretty bad. All right, Blackie Love, I saw what you had said earlier. What was going on? It was a little. Okay, no problem. I'm gonna scroll up a little bit. Which episode of Family Guy were you watching, Blackie Love? That's what I was asking you earlier. Throw it on your enemy. Okay. We got 10 minutes left here. I say for the 24-hour stream, choose 4 games and play each game for 6 hours. See, I was thinking of picking like 6 games and playing each for 4 hours. And then also doing like some straw poll stuff in between. We can have requests depending on what games people want to play. I don't know. There's so many different ways we could do it. But that's a good one. But 6 hours each would be tough because I lose focus after a while. And depending on what type of game it is, like if I'm playing Warframe, after about hour 4, I'm going to be like, I'll be like passing out while we're playing the game and stuff. Too many puns. Okay, and Reaper can at least help a Volt Prime chassis. Okay. How can you change games without stopping streaming? Super Fork, to do that, you have to be running through a capture card. And I'm actually not running through a capture card right now. I'm just running off of PS4. Because the capture card will allow you to stream everything from your console. Because it'll disable HDCP, and so you can just view everything from games to messages to your library to the PlayStation Store. Just everything. The only thing you can't is like Netflix and things like that that require you to have HDCP on. Guys, actually, I'm gonna jump out of the party here, and I'm gonna jump out of the squad because since we only have a little bit of time left, I'm gonna spend it talking with everybody. So if you guys have any questions or anything that you want to shoot me, go ahead and jump in the chat. I think that was a successful defense, though. I needed that form of blueprint. Alright, guys. I'll catch ya. Catch you later. Okay. And we got all swingy in here. And the last thing I need to do is make my camera bigger. All right, here we go. Now I'm all gigantical. Hooray! See, wait, the one where Stewie and Brian go back to the future to help Brian find his tennis ball. That one's so funny. That's one of my favorite ones. No, we're not going to be able to hit a quick exterminate. I'm just going to be chilling here and talking with people, doing a little bit of Q&A. I know how I am, and if we jump into a mission, I'll be going until like 15 to 30 minutes over time, and I always do that. I actually need to get off on time today, especially since we did the encore. Let's see. Prince, you died 397 times? Oh my god. T.E.W. Dunn. What was T.E.W. again? 397 times. Jesus. The Evil Within Dunn. Oh god. Oh, I see. 397 times. That's brutal. I wonder how many times I died. I probably died a fair amount, too. So Blacky Love says, I just thought of something. If I wanted to join the party purchase, but I don't have a PC and can't actually play, could people just join your party and talk to you for real and not in chat? Or maybe You could make a purchase option for more than 20,000 gil for people to actually talk to you. Would that be a good idea? Because if people hear for a long time, you could figure out if you can trust them and not worry about which people would hack. Just a thought. What do you think of that? I think, like I said earlier, I think that that's a fair idea. The only thing I'd worry about is like security issues and stuff like that. But like you said, it would be with people you can trust. So we'd have to have it with a high gil price, because that, as we know, gil represents your time spent here too. So we'd get to know you a bit. I see so clear now. Yes, it's because I'm gigantical. But yeah. I'll talk to Genie Bear about it, and we'll discuss the idea some. I think that's a fair idea, personally. I think it's actually a cool idea too, and let me make sure I'm understanding it right. Is this like, so I'm playing a game, you don't have PC or anything like that, but you can get into a party with me like on Skype, jump into PSN party with me, jump into TeamSpeak server with me, something like that. Maybe. I think that would work out okay, but I don't always want to use Skype as the thing, because Skype is so resource-heavy. It bogs down my computer, especially when I'm streaming. But, we could figure something out, and what I'm going to end up doing eventually anyways... Oh, shoot, I forgot to leave the squad. My bad, guys. What I forgot to mention is when I get my sub button, I'm going to make one of the subscription perks that people who subscribe can actually participate in our TeamSpeak servers and can present themselves over our stream and everything and get to know us in a... we can get to know the voice behind the name. And I think that would be a pretty cool thing to do. Plus, that means you'll be invited to games that we play off of air and stuff like that. So that's always fun. But that's further down in the future, you know. See, yeah, people could use Skype or TeamSpeak or something. Yeah, okay. So we'll think about it. We'll figure out a good way to implement that, Blackie Love. Thank you for the suggestion. And thank you guys for all the suggestions of shop ideas. I want everybody to know that you can contribute ideas to the shop. You can let us know. Say, hey, this might be a cool idea. Or, hey, this might be a cool idea. Just something you thought of, you know, that would be fun for you as a viewer to do. And you guys have the best insight and perspective on this, I think, because you guys already are viewers. So you're thinking like a viewer already. We're trying to, like... think about what we can do as entertainers and then what it would look like to us as viewers, but then we have to kind of like, I don't know, bounce back and forth, you know, between both positions, and that doesn't give us a clear picture all the time. But yeah, that sounds like fun. Yes, Reaper, I am leaving real soon in about 4 minutes. Guys, this is I want to make this anyway. The part of the stream where you guys can ask me questions. We can talk about things that are going on in your life. I can get you up to speed on a few things if there happens to be events going on, stuff like that. So do you guys have any questions for me? Do you want to know anything? What I like to do? You know, now's the time to answer or to ask, and I will have an answer for you guys. Vince, off Steam, you should try and get to rank 8 before Friday. If I'm playing all day tomorrow, then I might be able to make that happen. Look how close I am already. If I level up all this gear, it shouldn't take me too long. Sorry, I have a hair like on my tongue. I hate when that happens. That always sucks. Alright, guys. If you haven't done so already, this is your last chance for the day to go and click on this Follow Train link. As a lot of you know, it's a website where you can promote streamers, like up-and-coming streamers, such as myself. When you click on that link, it'll take you to the website, followtrain.tv, which will also automatically cast a VIP vote. And what that does is that moves me up in their VIP lists, as well as place me in their VIP carriages, which is essentially front page time on their website, which is super awesome, super helpful. It really does a lot for me and helps me get my name out there and gets me one step closer to attaining that sponsorship. So if you guys could take a moment to do that, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Super Fork, my ethnic background. I am Mexican-American. So, let's see. Hispanic, Caucasian, and I've got a little bit of Native mixed in there as well. You can tell from, like, the hair and the cheekbones a little bit. Need to get to rank 8 for the Void Trader stuff. Oh, okay. What's the Void Trader selling this week, man? I don't even really know much about him or what he sells, so... I don't know. I want you, Super Fork. I am already taken Genie Bear's got me forever. That's my bear. That's why we got the bear love. I probably have a little Italian in me, yeah. But, like, I don't really know a whole lot about my ethnic background. We're just, like, one of those really mixed families. We come from all over the place. Let's see, Blackie Love. Maybe you could also do, like, a package deal where you have the encore and the ticket so people could have you play the extra hour with a game of their choice instead of making them buy both. You can make it, like, kind of a discount. Ah, that's a good idea, Blackie Love. That's a really good idea, actually. I'm going to consider that because we haven't really thought about, this person had to purchase the encore, so they'll keep playing. I just figured they'd keep playing have me keep playing the current game that we were already playing. But then, yeah, if they wanted to choose the game, we were talking earlier about how next time we could just say, okay, when you purchase the encore, you can tell us what game you want to play, but that really wasn't part of the product, was it? That might be a good way to provide more incentive, too, and give people more things to spend their gil on. Okay, I'll think about that one. That's awesome. That's a good way to look at it. Let the demons have their place. Oh, man. People are tweeting about the Elder Scrolls Online. I still don't really know how I feel about that game. Really don't. But my friends, guess what time it is? It is 10 o'clock. And just in case you don't know what time that is on the fence, let's take a look. Exclamation point time is the command to check the time on the fence. I run on military time, so it makes it to where it's pretty universal to read. But if you have a hard time reading it, remember anything before 12 is just going to be that number. That's what time it is in AM. And anything after 12 is that number minus 12, and then it's going to be PM. Check it out, Super Fork. You already got 750 gil. Nice. See, it only takes a little time to build up. Maybe this is the time that you get creative, Blackie Love. I don't know. I think we all have a period of the day where we get that way. Nighttime's my creative time, too. But that's cool. I like the ideas. Keep shooting them my way. That goes for all you guys. You know, I like to hear all of what you guys think, and I appreciate everybody's feedback and opinions. Like I said, we built a family here, so I want to take everybody's input into consideration, and I want everybody to feel valued here. I think that's very important. All right. Fiasco! Ruin my dreams, why don't you? How am I ruining your dreams, Super Fork? I'm sorry. Okay, there we go. I don't know why my mic randomly turned off. It did that thing that I was telling you guys about earlier, where it like auto shuts down because it doesn't like pick up any sound or anything. But there's clearly sound coming through, so that's obviously malfunctioning. Oh, I see, Super Fork. I'm halfway to 20,000. Yay! That is awesome, Blackie Love. You're getting there. So close. What Warframe is that? Mr. Dexter 130. Welcome to the fence, man. How are you doing this evening? This is Valbon Warframe. Here, take a look, man. Valbon. I like him. He's pretty cool. I don't really understand how to use him yet because I just got into him. But he's a lot of people's favorites. Or one of their favorites. But yeah, guys. That is it for me tonight. So, if you're just tuning in and you would like to come check me out in the future, or you would like to return like tomorrow, anything like that, I guess that's part of the future too, right? Go ahead and click that follow button if you haven't done so already. I stream 6 days a week, so you have plenty of opportunities to come back onto the fence. Don't forget, we have new questions of the day for you every single day, so you guys can come back and we'll be discussing new, interesting topics all the time. So, if you're just in need for a discussion, you know where to come. You're just in need for a good time, someone who respects you and will make you feel valuable, come here. If you want a chat that does the same, come here. And there's tons of reasons to come back to the fence, and we'll all treat you like family. Otherwise, guys, if you've been returning for a while, then you know a little bit about me being social, because I am a very social guy. So you can find me on Facebook, you can find me on Twitter, you can find me on Instagram, all at FenceChild LLG. So again, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, at FenceChild LLG. And you can type in !schedule to get the times for my stream times and all that. Mr. Dexter, man, you just became one among the fence. Thank you so much for being here this evening. I appreciate all the love and support, especially right at the tail end of my stream, man. I'm getting ready to log off here, and you're sitting there thinking, wow, this guy might be something. So that's cool to me. I really appreciate that. All right, guys. I'm going to get going. I'll get them social links posted for you. Here you go. I hope you all have a fantastic night. Notice I said fantastic. Ooh, it's exciting. Anyway, I will see you guys tomorrow, and I hope you have sweet dreams. You take care, guys. See you next time on the fence. You're just